The KL Kamsi Index bucked Asian markets today, moving lower after opening on a higher note despite a 7% overnight surge on Dow Jones. Asian markets are holding steady after climbing higher with Hong Kong's Hang Seng leading gains. Back at home, the KLCI opened at a high of 890.5, but then it lost momentum, breaking below yesterday's close at about 11 a.m. It finally closed at midday, losing just 0.9 points compared to yesterday's close to 877.4. Midday volume today rose to 440 million shares, while market breadth was negative, with 3 losing stocks for every 2 that gained. Top gainers were CIMB, KL Kepong and Panasonic Malaysia, while among the major losers were BAT and Digi.